in your life, you know, it could be a new beginning for you. This is what this new year is, a new beginning.
What is your goal for 2019?
For the store, make more money, obviously. Get more involved with schools, more involved in the community.
My goal for 2019 is to get a little more serious with my diet, a little more strict. About last year, I was really good with my diet, and then over the holidays, I let it fall off. So I'm really shooting for no cheat meals, being really strict, and just looking for general mental health.
Probably to have more self-care and take care of myself, and maybe more Jesus time that I know I need, and...
So let this be a chance for you to have a new beginning on life. Throw the old you away and come out new with Christ. And all you have to do is repent, which is asking for forgiveness, acknowledging that you believe that Jesus was on this earth. He died, rose in 3 days, went up to heaven to be with God, and they're there fighting your battles on the spiritual side.
What is your goal for 2019?
Goal for 2019 is to stay focused and more disciplined with my diet day in, day out.
To be healthy mentally and physically and relationally with people around me and with God. I'd like to have a healthy relationship.
This is a new beginning for you. I recommend, you know, find a church that believes the same things, or you can reach out to me and I could talk to you and tell you how you can have this opportunity of salvation where your Lord, God, is the one that matters.
I would like to make more money, glowing skin, a fatter ass, small waist, longer hair, family, more love, and more joy.
To be a better person spiritually, inside and out.
I thank you for your time today, and I hope that you have a wonderful holiday season, and I wish you the best new year, and set attainable goals, your resolutions, make them realistic in the fashion of being able to attain it. Don't say I'm going to start going to the gym for a week and you never go to the
Jalen,
gym.
What's your goal for 2019?
I really wanted to get into grad school for a speech pathology degree. So I have to apply before February 1st and hopefully it all works out.
What's your goal for 2019?
Getting better at dance.
My goal would to be, you know, more humble to people, definitely take trips, and, you know, just work on myself in 2019.
Getting better at basketball.
Anything else?
No. Being better at soccer.
Don't say I'm going to go to the gym 5 days a week and you never went to the gym for the past couple years. Don't say I'm going to have a strict diet of healthy food, but your house is already filled with all the stuff you used to eat. Just make baby steps, one thing at a time.
We'll take a cup of kindness yet for all
life. 2019, come at me.
You all appreciate it.
What's your goal for 2019?
My goal for 2019 is to complete my Correctional Officer Academy and get started with that process.
Hopefully continue for my family to be healthy and continue to be able to provide for my family and, you know, stay blessed.
To make myself better, healthier, you know, and keep on living until God permits.
I think one of them is I want to read more, just generally. But also I want to be more consistent with my time spent in the Bible.
My goal for 2019 is just to build more, just have a better place for my family as far as like in life, spiritually, physically, mentally, emotionally, and financially.
My goal is just to like remember the positives and like look at all the good that's happening and kind of like look past all the bad. Like, help you bring yourself out of the bad.
My goal, I'll have to say, is to accomplish seeing other parts of the country and just to excel in my career.
I want to live better for God. I'm a born-again Christian.
2019 is the year of breakout and trust God ministry, man. I'm trying to take over the world with following God, so I'm just letting Him use me to show people that God is real.
I guess my goal for 2019 is to keep pushing on, keep doing good at work, and, you know, keep seeing a good...
prosperous future?
My goal for 2019 is success. You know, I have seen the dark side of life. I have lived the bottom part of life. So my goal for 2019 is to work harder, just put my all out there, just be me 100%, not trying to pursue anybody, not trying to be like anybody, just be me 100% and work on my goals, where I want in love, where the dream of being, not according to people's expectation, but my expectation, what I am, what I want to be. And these are goals that I put in place for 2019, and these are things that I 100% know that are going to be achievable, because I believe that what I am, no one can change it, you know. You was there for me, you never left me alone, because you cared for me, and I can see you coming home after work late, you're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate.
2019, let's get it. She was giving, and mama made miracles every Thanksgiving. But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're trying to raise two bad kids on your own. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand.